Jess.
I'm Chris.
And Blair from the Review Brothers, giving you a look at this huge sponge.
Yes, this is
a very quality sponge.
It's a new NUU, but it's also new, Wave speaker, Bluetooth.
Yes, and to start off, why does it look so weird, you might ask? It's because it's waterproof up to 3 feet.
Yeah, you can put it in 3 feet of water, and it'll pop back up because it's float. It really floats. It's really cool.
So, I mean, it's in terms of just that in general, it's pretty amazing.
That's what intrigued me. When I saw it, I was like, what the hell? I got to get this. So I'm checking it out, and it actually works. I took it in the shower, to be honest, and showered with it, holding it up to the shower head and stuff, and it worked really good.
Yeah. So I guess that's a pretty cool feature. It's got this sweet little handle on it.
Yeah. And it's lighter than you might think. Like, to me, it looks pretty heavy, but you can pick it up and it's really light, actually.
Yeah, I can almost do a pinky curl. I mean, I can
pinky curl that.
I work on my pinky, so it's just nothing new. But, you know, most people will be able to.
But yeah, it's really good. Construction, I guess, I mean, it's not like the greatest because it's had to be kind of buoyant and floaty, but it's nice. I enjoy it.
Yeah, it's sort of this soft plastic, soft touch stuff.
Like a matte feeling to
it. Yeah. But let's get to how it sounds. First of all, it connects really easy. Just power button, turn it on, hold 3 seconds, Bluetooth, hold 3 seconds, boom, it shows up on your Bluetooth device. So that's really handy. With some of the portable speakers we have, sometimes there's a weird kind of
interface of how to get it going. But this was pretty good.
Yeah, pretty simple.
Some little things about the Bluetooth. His phone was fine with it, but sometimes mine.
Which is an iPhone.
Yeah, it's an iPhone 5S. I don't know if it was on this end or my iPhone's end, but sometimes like I'd go behind the fridge when I was like 20 feet away, and it would cut out a little. So honestly, I don't know if it's the Bluetooth on here or here, because his didn't do it, so I'm guessing it's maybe my iPhone. I don't know. But that might be a little concern, but I don't know. The sound quality is actually pretty impressive. I thought it was going to be a lot worse just because I thought it would be a really gimmicky item, but it actually turned out to be pretty impressive.
Yeah. It's, when it gets up to high levels, it really starts to break down, but it lets you get up there at least. It doesn't, like, stop itself, so you can kind of experiment with your song that you have, which is kind of nice because we've had experiences of, you know, like, Bose won't let you go a certain height because they know it's going to ruin their clarity. Here, it kind of lets you go as high as you want, so let's give you a little preview. Already connected. And sorry. It's like, I mean, the quality decently loud. The only reason it took a little bit to connect was because I'm going over Wi-Fi right here, not the Bluetooth. But I mean, yeah, it's just, it works out really nice.
I like it. And the thing is, it's pretty cool. Like, you know, we're here out in Oregon in the summer. We always like to float the river. And it would be sick to have something like this, just to throw in a tube and tie it on.
Yeah.
So if it goes overboard, it doesn't matter, because it could float.
Yeah.
And you got music on the inner tube. You can't have that with anything else.
Yeah, you can't have music and water. And this thing, you know, I trust it to fly around and get hit by something. Like, it's in terms of durability, it's pretty amazing, like, just to loop this, a rope underneath this, and have a trail. I don't know how good it would sound sunk 3 feet in water, and every time it popped up, it sounded good.
Yeah.
I know. So
it'd be cool, you know, bring it on a boat, bring it on your tube, sit on the dock, and if water splashes up, it doesn't matter, because it's waterproof. Or hell, just bring it in the shower, because I know I always put my iPhone in, and just use those speakers in the shower, and it's got a blare through, and it's not that great. But if I put this in the shower at my feet, it's just awesome. It's like surround sound in my shower. It's pretty cool.
Yeah. And so the sound quality, you know, it's pretty good. I'll say that. Pretty good.
It's good enough, you know. I mean, I enjoy it.
Yeah. And then the bass in it isn't nearly as bad as you think. It's actually, I'd say, decent. It gives a nice little kick. Keep talking. I'll try to find a song.
Yeah, I think it went above my expectations. I don't know. For some reason, just seeing something waterproof, I thought it would be horribly gimmicky and just sound like crap. Now, this definitely, I don't think, compares to some of the other speakers that are meant for just indoors or maybe outdoors, like some of the Bose ones or maybe even the big Jambox. But this holds its own, and for it being waterproof, it's really sick. Did you find that song yet?
Yeah, I'm almost there.
Wait, yeah, you found it? You're almost
there? Just keep talking. Okay, it's here. So we gave you a little preview of Mercy. Like I said, decent. It's there. Like you said, we get it up to the higher volumes.
Yeah, it's prime time.
Get up to higher volumes and the bass starts ticking a little bit. You can kind of hear a crackle, but See, it's almost on full volume now, and it sounds pretty clear. Game, ho. I'm red leather, this cocaine, I'm Rick James, ho. So it's in and out, but it's definitely, I guess, more better than it is bad.
Yeah, definitely. And I think the fact that it makes it waterproof, there's not much competition for this on the market, I would say. So I like it.
Yeah, and it's 170?
Yeah, right now 170. So check that out. It's not that bad.
Yeah, go ahead. Click on Amazon. I think, is it just coming blue?
There might be multiple colors. I don't know. I think there's black. I'd have black. To, you know, check it out. But it would be sick. It definitely seems like something that would come in multiple colors.
Yeah. So there you go. Check it out. This is something that's sort of brand new. It has an awesome feature in terms of being waterproof. So if you travel a lot, like to be in the water a lot, or, you know, maybe you scuba dive a lot, you want to have this trail behind you.
Yeah.
It's a good buy.
It's a buy. Three cables is huge because before, the older model of this, there's no detachable cable.